Oh my god, dude. Rosario Vampire Tanabata's Miss Yokai Academy.
Well,
shoot, you don't want Rosario Vampire's a guilty pledge, okay? It is. I know how. Well, shoot, I like the anime, even if it's really, really dumb from the manga. The manga's way better, but. Maybe we'll start the game! It's my first time playing it, too, so yay. Oh boy, here we go. So I'm just Guy now? Damn, that sucks. Oh wait, no, that's just not me, I'm done. That's a dude? What? It's a Kun, so that was a dude. That can't be a dude, what? Okay, I'm Tsukune. Okay, making sure. Here's what I never understood. Okay, it'd be understandable if it was a school full of monsters. Like, the school's full of monsters, why can't they reveal their true forms? I mean, it's a school full of monsters, they know they're monsters. I feel like the only reason it applies even there because Tsukune went there. Oh, are we really doing this now? Oh, okay, let's say. We do that stupid close thing. It's like, oh, Tsukune, Moka. Oh my god, I hate that. Worst party anime, man. Ugh. I don't know if they even did that in the manga. I think they just did that to pan for time and freaking anime. Ugh. Oh, In his Youkai, or Youkai, or whatever the hell they called her. They call her Youkai in a dub, though, but there's no way you pronounce it like that. It's Youkai. And it's Mizore. Best girl. I don't care what anyone says. Best girl, Mizore. Okay, so I gotta go from the school to the gate. Let's check the menu. First, let me save because it's a long ass intro. Don't know what I should be doing now. I never played this game before, so. Well, we're supposed to go to school, I guess, so, school. Let's see here. Classroom? Guy. Tsukune is noisy with the courtyard. What's going on? Okay, courtyard. Hi, Tsukune. Kun, something's going on with the courtyard. Okay, yeah, I'm being stupid again. God damn it. And it's Gein, yay. Because Tsukune is not insane. and a molester, so yeah, there's that too. Oh, so that's what it's called, Tanabata. Okay, that makes sense. So a glorified Miss Beauty pageant. But for monsters. Okay. Oh, duh. Shoot. I mean, probably without them, there wouldn't even be the game. It's Ruby, isn't it? Called it. Don't believe Ruby, she's probably lying through her teeth, man. Yeah, she's lying. There's no way. Don't believe Ruby, she will lie. A free wish, technically. You guys are gonna waste your wish on that, man. You can make bank. You want to waste it on Tsukune? God damn it! What a waste of a wish, man. Oh, the music raise eyes are freaking me the hell out. Ugh. This, you know what's sad about all this? She is a succubus and could make Tsukune fall for her and has to resort to a magical item to do so. Wah, wah. Well, at least Misu Ray knows what's going on. See, I don't know when this takes place. I don't know when it takes place if you see, like inner Moka more. I don't know. Don't participate. God damn it. I don't even hate Moka, it's just a... Damn it, man. Who needs Moka when you got inner Moka or Misu Ray? I mean, who needs them when you got them? I never understood these harem animes. They pick the blandest chick out of the freaking group, man. They always do that. Ugh. I know main girl rules, but god damn it, they always pick the main girl. And the main girl's always usually the worst one, for Christ's sakes. I don't even hate Moka. It's just damn, she ain't not as cool as everyone else. Hell, her inner self is cooler. And you don't even get to see her all that often. I mean, is he really even helpful at all? Noon. So he is a dude. Okay. Why does he look like that? Like, I couldn't even tell it was a dude until I looked closer at him. I was like, oh, I see it now. What a ripoff. Maybe his true power is not being a trap.